Just imagine what happens when we wake up every day. We get waked up by an alarm. We brush our teeth, get our coffee done, finish our morning rants in the restroom, take a break at the couch. What next? Ladies and gentlemen, I am Kavin Rajkumar. I'm here to talk about one thing I can all live without, and that is technology. How have we changed from being humans with characters to human beings with technology? I'm here to talk about how we as humans are using technology in our day-to-day lives, and which has almost become inevitable. Technology has helped people in many different ways. Computers are one of the biggest things in technology today. Without my computer, my life would be very difficult. Communication. It helps keep in touch with those that you cannot be with, that you long to be with. There's Facebook, WhatsApp, email, and other social networks designed for people to communicate with one another. Without these, it would be hard to communicate with families in distant countries, come in contact with an old friend, or simply ask a friend to come to a coding get-together or even play dates. Entertainment. When you think of entertainment, you're likely to think of technology. People get their kicks from televisions, online videos, and even gaming systems. You can now stream movies and TV shows directly from the internet. With so much technology available at the hands of technological devices, it's hard to live without it. Even traditional forms of entertainment have met with technology. People trade in their paperbacks for e-readers and tablets. It'd be hard to find another source of entertainment, especially when you're far away and have no other option. Research. Nobody likes to search through a bunch of old books trying to find a tiny piece of information when you have all the pages of information you need with just a click of a mouse. Without these, it would be very complicated for my schoolworks. With computers, if you have any problems, you can solve it by just pressing a few buttons. Safety. When it comes to safety and protection, technology is the key. Technology has changed the way people look after their homes, their belongings, and their assets. For instance, take home security. People keep their homes safe forever these days with the help of modern tech. Security cameras can detect any threats before they enter. Alarm systems are also improving. Car technology also keeps us safe. People are now able to avoid crashes thanks to the innovative security features in vehicles. Technology keeps us safe in many different ways. Education. Technology has made education more accessible than ever. There is internet tutorials, YouTube videos, and even apps to learn. Even schools and colleges have built themselves around technology. Most use online portals to give students access to everything they need. There's even new ways to learn with interactive learning games and educational gadgets. Sometimes we cannot even believe that technology is everywhere. For example, if there's any problems with your health and you're in the hospital, there can be situations where your life completely depends on the computer. Now, doctors are able to make the surgeries with the help of computers, or at times, computers do the surgery. In fact, we might not even imagine that computers have come so far. It's hard to live without it. It's not that it's impossible, it's just that it has made everything more convenient. It saves us time and makes the most menial tasks more interesting. In my opinion, computers give me independence. Thank you for listening.